Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Signal's closing! Error unknown! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Fire team, those aren't people. Hope that wasn't nobody you knew.
I'm okay. I mean, I didn't know anyone was even here.
More from behind! Secure. The alien ship should be just ahead.
Center.
Movement! The little bag things! Team, let's ground this ship. Check your doors and corners.
Grabbing ammo.
Rearming.
The mutants don't like synths. Signal's closing! Something's coming! Signal's fuzzy!
A Leon!
Analysis.
The Leon Stalker. That was native life. Big cat with chameleon abilities. Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Cynthia left a hologram on in here. Incoming! Both sides! Purple signal could be a stalker!
Oh,
right! Movement in the wall! Clear. Keep moving.
There is an open synthetic near field on the far end of the room.
Cannibalized one of their own?
The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Another ass load of mutants! Clear the deck!
Nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the cipher.
You guys didn't leave much of this one. That one's a loss. Keep looking.
This one is intact. Stand by.
Mutants on the upper deck.
Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Mine is ready to go.
Get Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to Grow.
Which means...
Idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Coming.
Grabbing ammo.
Access the control instrumentality.
Nice! An aid kit. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Aid kit here.
Good deploy.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Ah, I see. A 70% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
Take out those other two.
Turn in your uniform. We may learn something from the pathogen bloodstains.